Hello mga kapamilya online! Welcome sa online show na Doble ang Chika, Doble ang Opinion, It's Doble, Darla! At ngayon, Darla Quachera ulit ang drama ko at ang makakausap natin, very rare to ha, kasi minsan lang siya nandito sa ABS-CBN, walang iba kundi si Derek! Hi D! Nahihiya ako! The Escort, showing na to tomorrow, diba?
Yes, November 2. Pinaghirapan namin ni Lovito. Really cool directors, fresh, new, si Direk Enzo. Balik sexy na naman ako dahil alam mo na uso naman yung rom-com. Pinasok ko yung rom-com, did pretty well there. Pero balik tayo sa gantong klaseng pelikula.
Yun nga yung itatanong ko sa'yo. Hindi ba nakakapagod maging the one being desired sa bawat movie? Kahit naman nag-rom-com ka, ikaw pala yung laging hot, ikaw yung desired, ikaw yung pinag-aagawan.
Well, that's the difference in this movie kasi she doesn't desire me, okay, I desire her.
Pero syempre, desirable ka pa rin. Sa tunay na buhay ba, di? Hindi, kamusta ba ang pagiging desirable sa tunay na buhay? Hindi ko pa kasi na-experience yun eh.
Mahirap hanapin yung tamang tao na makakasama mo habang buhay.
Pero in fairness ngayon, nahanap mo na.
Very, very happy ako. Huwag natin i-jinx. Sobrang happy ako sa relationship ko ngayon. She's a wonderful girl. I hope she desires me as more than all of those women who you say desire me.
Mukha naman. Kasi ngayon medyo open na kayo, di ba? Nag-express na kayo ng love nyo sa isa't isa sa Instagram accounts nyo. Si Joanne, di ba?
Yes, yeah. Hindi naman kami nagtatago, hindi namin tinago yung relationship. I guess it was just all in the right timing, I guess. Hindi kami mechanical na pinag-iisipan. Bigla na lang lumabas. We didn't talk na sanabi namin. Oras na ba para ilabas natin to? I just felt it. She just felt it. And kaya medyo apart yung mga posts namin kasi halatang hindi pinag-usapan eh. And yeah, it's better when a relationship is not mechanical.
True. At saka feeling ko it's better pag parehas kayong desirable.
Yes.
Diba?
I'm sure desirable ka ng marami dyan. Ikaw
ba? Hi po. Please desire me. Please desire me. Tapos di, kasi nabanggit mo yung role, nag-rom-com ka, tapos ngayon balik sexy. Tapos di ba may trend ngayon na, lalo na yung mga recent movies, na yung mga magagaling na actor na tulad mo, nagpe-play ng gay roles. Ikaw ba open ka na rin mag-play ng gano'n?
Yes. Just waiting if there's a script out there na magustuhan ko, that'd be a great challenge for me to do. Dapat nga, yung movie with Angel Locsin, the one that's out now,
yes.
Sayang nga eh, hindi nagkano work yung schedule namin, but I really was looking forward to doing that. Dapat nila, we sat down, we negotiated, and unfortunately it was just the schedule that was ano, kala ko nga ano na eh, okay na eh, pero sayang.
Pero okay lang, siguro may ibang parating na mas, baka hindi pa yun yung time na mag-gay role ka, no?
Everything will happen. I'm very, I'd love to portray a gay role. It'd be very challenging for me. Kaya ko ba yun?
Kaya mo yun, feeling ko. Ano, wag lang akong gawin mo yung peg kasi hindi bagay pag ako. hindi bagay yung ganito sa'yo. Baka yung mga ano, medyo pamintang ano, Becky, di ba? Tapos napag-uusapan na rin lang yung mga movies mo. Di ba naka-work mo na si Solen,
yes,
your ex? Si Angelica ba, magiging ka rin makatrabaho na?
Of course. Alam naman natin na sobrang husay umarte ni Angelica. We did a movie before, I Love You, Goodbye. Medyo hilaw pa ako noon eh. Intimidated ako.
Wait lang, anong hilaw? OA ka na parood ko, hindi ka hilaw doon.
Well, to work with si Angel, sobrang husay niya talaga umarte. It's just effortless with her. During those times, talagang pinapanood ko siya kasi I can learn a lot from her. And I've used her and what I've learned from her in the movies that I did after I Love You, Goodbye. So if I was given an opportunity na gumawa kami ng pelikula, sure.
Pero ang ganda ngayon kasi, di ba, parang okay na lahat, happy ka. Kayo ba eh, friends na, alam mo naman ako kasi sobrang chika ko sa inyo, ang close na natin before pa, di ba, before kayo maging kay ni Angel sa You Can Dance, di ba? Ngayon friends na ulit kayo, nagkakausap
ba? Alam mo naman kay Angel, di ba, what you see is what you get. At walang plastikan kay Angel. If she doesn't like you, she doesn't like you. If she likes you, then she'll be your best friend. We have spoken and hindi niya naman ako kakausapin kung nakikipagplastikan siya. She reached out to me to greet me happy birthday, which was very kind of her, and I appreciate that. We spoke for a bit about her new house, and I offered my help kung kailangan niya ng mga places to go for furniture or contractor. May mga kilala ako. So, yeah, we've spoken probably 3 or 4 times since December last year, and it's nice na pwede na kami mag-usap ng gano'n.
At saka hindi lang naman sa personal nyo, at least ngayon, di ba, mas open na yung mga movies na nagko-crossover, pwedeng magsama-sama, di ba? Yes, yes. So, looking forward kami, malapit ka ba namin mapanood ulit sa Star Cinema?
Actually, we're cooking up something as we speak. May movie kaming ginagawa. We're gonna start it, I think, before the year ends. Maybe next month, kasama si Maha.
Ay, ang saya! In fairness! Uy, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Na-miss kita. Alam mo naman yan.
Ang tagal na natin nagsama, no?
Oo, pero kung huli tayo nagkita yata sa Koron pa.
Yes, pero we first met each other. Nag-uumpisa pa lang ako noon. Oo, wala ka pang red lipstick noon. Wala ka pang sariling show noon.
Dalagita pa kasi ako noon. Ano ka ba? O, pero i-end na lang natin to din na ano. Si Joan, tingin mo, she's the one na.
I wouldn't jump into a relationship if I didn't think she was the one. So, I'm hoping na this story ends in a happy ending. She's got a beautiful daughter. I'm in love with her daughter as much as I am in love with Joe. So, yeah, things are good. So, sana.
Pero sobra kaming ano, na-excite na after all you need is pag-ibig, meron na palang kasunod. At syempre, bago yon, tomorrow, the escort na.
The escort, yes. Abangan niyo dito si Lovie Poe. She's a brilliant actress. Of course, alam na natin na... Oh. I've never been so scared. Kay Maricel Soriano was the last time I was that nervous to do a scene. Kay Kuya Boyet. Yung pinapawisan talaga. Oh, grabe.
Pero Derek, grabe.
Ay, wala pa. Marami pa tayong kakainin. Thank you,
thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
I miss you.
Ayan, thank you mga kapamilya online. Kita-kita ulit tayo bukas dito lang sa Doble Darla. Hello mga kapamilya online. Ayan, lagi kayo maging updated sa mga chika sa Doble Darla. Mag-subscribe na po kayo sa ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel. Tama, at syempre panoorin lahat ng mga latest videos. Gina!